maybe we'll get along good together.
Okay, I've got another one here.
See the words.
I wrote it, if I step on anybody's toes, I'm not sorry. Being the key of E, and in the name of this, they're taking God away from us a little more each day. Now our country motto is "In God We Trust." And our judges and our leaders are taking this from us. They've taken Christ out of Christmas. And in our school, they cannot pray. And God's commandments cannot be displayed. They say abortions should be granted upon demand. And same-sex marriages is hard to understand. They never ask for God's guidance, and you never see them pray. They're taking God away from us a little more each day. Now God made America great from sea to shining sea. And God gave us love and protection, and God kept us free. And God blessed this country when our leaders knelt to pray. And God can only wonder why it's not done today. God will soon judge these deeds that have been done. And God will be the only judge for the wrath to come. God is slow to anger, and from His face we cannot hide. God will take away His blessing, these sins He won't abide. And God will ask these leaders why they never prayed. And God will ask him why they took his name away. America has used God to leading out our way. He protected every border around the USA. God's name is on our money, our motto, and our monuments. And God should be respected in awe and reverence. Every day I hear people using God's name in vain, and I privately say forgive them and hang my head in shame. We need to put our trust in God, and we need to stop and pray. We need God's forgiveness and for Him to bless the USA.
Progress.
by the Lord. Ivy vines were clinging, and sweet daisies in the meadow were in bloom. Early dewdrops on the leaves were falling, and this whole church was wrapped in silent gloom. In my thoughts, I could hear the church bell ringing, and the people sing Amazing Grace. It was here that I accepted Jesus, a memory that time cannot erase. There was a joy that came upon me, that stayed with me through the years. With this love that I have for Jesus, and the love for this church I hold so dear, I said, Lord, how could this happen? Why did you let this church die? I heard this gentle voice say, my son, you know it was not I. You see, I never left it, but you just moved away. You were to be the church's pastor, and the people went astray. And abandoned the church in the country.